Is this bar as dirty as it smells? Is it disgusting?
Yes.
Do you know it's disgusting?
I guess it is.
I don't get it. Why is this place such a hole? How much longer till we close, Rob?
This rate, maybe 3 months.
3 months? So keep doing it, guys, and you lose your job and it's over. Come on in here, Rob. Now it gets intense. What's going on back here?
You have dirt behind here or mold? Just touch it with your hand. You can feel how gross it is.
Let me show you guys something. This is why her drink stinks, because you never clean your soda gun. So when you push the button, see how the syrup comes out first before the soda does? That's how filthy it is inside. That's why it sucks. What the hell is this?
Chamoy. To rim the cups for the margaritas.
So this is what we're rimming the cups for the margaritas with. How does that look? But I'm not done. This is where they put the pour spouts. So it starts filthy. And then it's downhill from there. You think this was bad? Come with me. Tiffany, talk to me.
This hasn't been cleaned in probably a year. You got stuff in here unwrapped that needs to go in the trash. You got all of this down here that you're serving people.
I mean, look at this frickin' place. When is this from? Do we know? No, of course not. So when the hell is that? Do you understand that this entire place is cross-contaminated with bacteria? I don't even want to breathe in this room. Everything here is disgusting. Rob, if you can't clean this bar up, then you owe it to society to close it. But you cannot operate it like this.